With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question is, which of the following will decolorize alkaline KMnO4 solution? So basically, our alkaline KMnO4 is acting over unsaturated hydrocarbons like we can say alkenes and alkynes. Okay, so we can say that it will not react with alkenes NS, it will not decolorize itself. Okay, so we can say that our first option is alkane because it is matching with the general molecular formula of alkane, which is CnH2n+2. So it is alkane. Similarly, our CH4 is also methane, which is the member of alkane. CCl4 will not give any reaction because there is no unsaturation, and C2H2 can give because C2H2 is basically alkyne. And on treatment with alkaline KMnO4, it will produce oxalic acid, and our KMnO4 will be reduced to MnO2. So it will decolorize in the presence of acetylene. Okay, the correct answer for this question will be D. I hope that I made myself clear. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.